you feel about playing the gig in the Moon?
Very excited.
You? Yeah. Is this your first gig with a band?
First gig with the band.
With this band?
With this band. Second gig watch it. Second been to watch you, weren't you? That was fun.
Yeah.
You stood on that stage.
Yeah, well that stage.
Yeah, that stage.
That stage, brilliant.
Yeah,
you excited?
Excited, yeah, you know, throw some Easter eggs into the crowd and
nice.
Get your bubble gun ready.
Oh, my bubble gun doesn't work, it's bro.
Oh, no.
I got scammed by TikTok. Oh,
next time, we should get a confetti can.
Yeah, no, with like merch and stuff.
How do you feel about doing a Moon gig?
Excited.
It's a shame it's not on the Moon.
Holding hands on the Moon.
Sorry, my camera works dreadful.
Yeah, why are you so low? Bring it up.
Like that. Go on then, do it like that. Okay. How do you feel?
I feel very excited.
Yeah. Very excited. Yeah.
How do you feel about playing in the Moon? Awesome. Brilliant. Hi everyone, we're Local Rainbow. Thank you for coming out today on Easter. We're going to play some pop indie songs for you now. And we're going to start off with a song about boys in bands and why you should perform for them. So this is Boys in Bands. Radiohead, so this is High and Dry. Thank you. next song is another original called Rumour, and this is the first song I wrote.
We'll be right back.
the struggles of growing up and the pressures of being a 19-year-old girl on social media.